in Ikea, guys, and here are their succulents. $7.99 for this little thing. Only because I believe it, because it comes in this container. Not looking good though. We have a calanco way right here. $4.99. Here is this Dracina Marginata. $1.99. So this is a good deal. That's a good deal for that little guy. $9.99 for those sensitive area. What else you see there, Aiden? Over here, Aiden. That's tiny. Oh, that's a cactus for $4.99. What is that one? Malaya? Here are some aloes and the same and cactus again that I saw last time. And here's another one here. So the aloe is $4.99. The cacti are $4.99 for the cacti. This much. Succulents are $2.99. So here is the Proton for $7.99 here. And the ZZ plant. I don't see a price for the ZZ. Or maybe that's $9.99 for the ZZ. That's cute, guys. More in the bottom. Here's this one. I always want to get this one. How much is this? $9.99 for the sensitive area. That's cool. We have 5 on this. All the most you can get is 5. This one is a lot. And it's got a baby. Ooh, this is good. So cool. This one. Here's the cactus. Over here. We'll go around this. Aloes right here. Tiny. Broccoli. And this one. This one is for $7.99. This one for this ficus for $29.99. Yeah, that's pretty, Dylan, huh? And her small sensitive area, $7.99, but they're not looking lush. They're not big enough. Very tiny. And here's the spider plant for $5.99 here. So here's my pepperon. I think this is not pepperon. Yeah, I think this is the petunia for $3.99 for petunia. All of these are $3.99. That's it so far. There is this pot that looks like a terracotta painted. So it's $1.99 for that one. The bigger one is $3.99. And here is this cute things. $4.99 for this baby one. And it has a plastic liner inside. And the bigger one is $5.99. They're so cute, guys. Look at that one. That's what's inside there with the plastic already. And I saw one concrete looking one here. But it's a plastic. And that's $2.99 for that one. These are the $1.99 for the small ones here. And the bigger ones is, I think, right here, $2.99 for the bigger one. This is $7.99 for this. This is $5.99. And this is cute. This is a cute one here. See that? And that is $7.99. $12.99 for this hanging thing. It's so cool. Hot right there, $29.99. And this, are these plastic? $29. Yeah, very light. Very light pots. Very cool. And here's more here for this plant too. $34 for that. That's $24. $12. All the other plants right here, the ferns. Oh, that's so cute in that pot. And here's more bigger ones. And as usual, $12.99, $29 for the euphorbia. That's $29. The peace lily is $12.99 in the ficus lirata. $19.99. I just got back from Ikea and I brought home this beautiful Sansevieria cylindrica. And I made sure to pick up the ones that has babies. There's two here and right there. I'm gonna turn it around. There is a baby right here too. So beautiful. I can't wait to see this grow, guys. And I made sure I picked out the ones that has babies, of course. So this is so cute, guys. I just been wanting to buy this type of plant, but whenever I go to Lowe's and Home Depot, they don't have one, and IKEA have this one here in my area. So exciting. I am so happy to have this. And I also bought little tiny pots for my house plants, but these don't fit on this one here. This is for $1.99, and I actually got 10 for my little babies for inside the house. But this one, I don't want to put this in this one here because it's too tiny, and I want to have a little bit bigger pot for this guy so it will have more room for the babies to grow. So this is just gonna be here temporarily because, as you can see, it's making a mess on the ground. Well, the next one that I have is this beautiful ZZ plant. This is also the biggest that I could find in that area. Here's so many babies inside. This totally needs repotting since this is like roots are showing, growing up out in the soil. So I can't wait to repot this too. And this is so beautiful. I just can't wait. These are the two plants that I have been wanting to buy, and now I have these two beautiful things in added to my collection, and I can't wait to have this in the house again, guys. All right, well, thank you so much for watching, and I will see you next time. Bye bye.